Just a second, Travis. You can have your turn. Don't come sit over here. Go sit over here.
Look.
Look, watch this, lizard.
Watch this.
No.
Chase mom with the lizard.
Okay. No, no. Let's get her.
Guys, give me
Put him on your shoulder, Holly.
Okay.
Let him crawl on your back.
Just like Gary, take a picture of you.
Put him right here on your shoulder. Let him sit down on you.
He's got a tongue too, boy.
You can let go of him. Let him sit there. Yeah, he'll crawl on you. That's all right.
Here, get off. Go make sure.
Yeah, he'll just.
Here, hold on.
He's freaking.
Put him on your shoulder.
Okay.
Let him go. He'll crawl.
And he'll just crawl all around you. This one now.
Jurassic Park.
Really?
Let me have a second.
Travis, let him have.
My kids have never seen Jurassic Park.
Wow. Say ah.
Ah.
Oh, you won't get so close. Let's be open to the mouth.
He's gonna. He won't do anything.
Ah. Ah.
Give him a kiss.
Yeah. Give me no kisses, but I like him. Go ah.
Travis, just keep him in there.
Lisa.
Alright. I don't get it.
Hi. God, I got a big close up of you.
You have these big old iguanas, you know, and
go in him. Look at him now.
Set him on the floor.
Set him on the floor, Travis. Set him on the floor. Are you going?
No, do this.
Careful.
You know what he looks like, Holly? He looks like that lizard that in The Rescuers. Remember the one that goes through the little hole and it's got the big wings?
Okay. You mean the bad guys?
The bad guys lizard.
You mean he goes?
Yeah.
Me and where he digs all deep holes.
And does he the one that has the wings?
He doesn't got wings.
Put him on your just put him right there like this. Just set him right there. He'll stay.
He's gonna scratch your boob,
Holly. No, he won't. Just set him there.
He's gonna stick your tongue at him.
Sure.
I can't.
Is it a he?
No, come here.
No.
Oh my God.
Come here. Come here.
Stop!
You just stick him like that.
That's like Velcro or something.
I got it. Move your hands.
Move your hands. So stay.
Wait a minute. Let me see if I have a spot. So I think I have one picture left in my camera. Just don't move. Okay? Oh, God. Don't put your face down. Hold your face up.
Yeah, you might crawl in your mouth. That's funny.
Okay, I think that's
can't get the whole guy in there. Here he is.
Wait, let me see.
That's it.
Look at that. It's almost as tall as Travis is.
It just rewind itself automatically.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
What do you think of that? What do you think?
I think it's a brave boy.
What? How cool. You gotta get new battery, new film, my girl.
That's what I do.
No, I sure don't.
Where's that fish ball?
Well, that's the dock where the boat's supposed to be.
Stop, we didn't catch anything. thing, huh? I wonder why we didn't catch anything. Don't you?
We did. No, we didn't. We'll try again later on. Look at it. It's really windy. It looks like a darn hurricane's going to happen here. Anyways, the house. You've seen enough. Outside, inside.
Get your butt in there.
Where the kids were, sometimes. I know you need a real good shot at that. Everybody knows what that is. What do you think of that? That's my throne right there. My room. Well, actually it was Lisa in the kids' room last night. I had to sleep on the couch. You scared the hell out of me.
Me too. It's a thing that won't have your own.
What is it?
Watch
this, watch.
No, just get it away.
She hates them.
She's afraid of the lizard.
Where's
she?
Oh, turn around, Holly.
It's my
Travis, stop.
My
dog, as far as I'm concerned. Travis, don't.
I hold on.
What's that, Travis?
Stop.
Look at that bug stuck on your shirt.
Travis.
Holly, stop.
It's the newest thing in jewelry. It's a live brooch.
Travis, I'm not going over there. Travis!
Travis!
Look at Lisa, she hides.
Well, I don't understand. I mean, what if he reaches and bites all his chin off or something?
He can't hurt you.
Yep, don't look down at him, he'll crawl
so
in your
ugly.
Mouth.
I mean, spiders don't hurt either, and they're so ugly.
Yeah.
You call my lizard ugly?
Yeah, he's ugly.
He's cute.
He's green around the
gate. I like him. Can I have him?
No.
Can I have him?
Well,
yeah, we'll just stick him in the suitcase, take him home.
Mom, you might get his
Vinza. Yes. I'll bring the cage with me.
Ollie, go show it to Mom. Okay?
Oh, I can see him just fine.
No,
even without my glasses. Don't.
Chase Mom around the kitchen.
Okay. I'll help.
Go give Mom a big hug.
Mom!
Oh, there she is. Oh, there it is.
Is it on record?
Yeah. Travis, you got something on your butt.
And his nice little tail. And that's Travis' tail.
Looks like a monkey. He does look like a monkey. Turn around, Travis. Poor lizard's gonna get to it.
Climbing up
he's
now.
Climbing up now.
And Travis won't have a tail anymore.
I can't believe Travis has a lizard on his back.
Go get Mom!
Stay in the living room. Where Carrie can't take pictures of you.
Get her! Get her! Travis, go give Mom a hug.
Bend over, Travis. Bend over.
Go give Mom a hug. Go give Mom a hug.
No, I don't want to hug you, Travis.
Hi, honey.
Ow!
Mom!
Stop!
What? You do it to me?
I know.
Where's she hiding?
You look like Frankenstein, Travis.
Well, Lisa, you don't want nothing to do with that, do you?
Turn it off me!
What happened?
Turn that thing off now.